Hey, what's up, guys? This is B from the UntitledGameShow.com, bringing you guys the Wii U eShop update and the 3DS update and the Wii update for January 31st, 2013. First thing first, we'll start off with the Wii U original digital games. We got Puddle for $7.99 in the Wii U eShop. And also in the Wii U eShop is Wii U Demos, The Cave. You could download that now. The 3DS retail games, we have Fire Emblem Awakening. That's going to be available for Monday, February 4th for $39.99. That's MSRP. 3DS original games, we have Icha-chan for $4.99, Witch Cats for $4.99, Bluffy Vampire for $4.99. Moving along to the 3DS Virtual Console, we got Ice Climbers for $4.99. And also on the 3DS, we have some downloadable content as well. We have Mario Core Set DLC. That's $1. Mario Kart 7 DLC, that's $1. And Sparkle Snapshot 3D DLC as well for $1. For the 3DS, we have 99 movies for $1.99. And that's all for the 3DS. And no, for the DS, I'm sorry. And for the Wii games, we have Metal Slug 4 for the Virtual Console for 900 Wii points. Okay, guys, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment before. We're going to try to do these every week. Till next time, guys. Bye.